no, you can walk the perimeter of the jail.
Yeah. Yeah, it's, how many times do you have to hold this shit up?
Oh, this one might have the CAD open.
What is it?
It's running. Yeah, the CAD, the computer.
Oh, yeah, he does. Yeah, as a matter of fact, that's actually a good thing.
We can he's on it.
See what he's doing over there. Cover over his shoulder real quick. How you doing, sir?
Oh, nope, he shot it soon.
Yeah.
What's happening?
It is.
Absolutely it is. Good thing you guys got good AC in them vehicles, right?
Don't jinx it.
We'll try not to. He shut it already.
You too.
Yep, you too. He shut it as soon as he saw me coming around the back. Look at those nice stabby points.
Oh, yeah. I'm wanting to get right in here. This is the public entrance. Really catching my surprise.
Oh, nope. This isn't the public entrance. This is a handicap entrance. Public entrance probably around the front.
Yeah.
Any windows open? I love window shopping.
Oh yeah, blinds are open, huh?
Yeah, window shopping government buildings is fun.
Adjusted the right angle so you can't see too much.
Yep.
It is bullshit. Heroes work here.
My ass.
The damn door is so heavy.
How's it going? Not too bad. Oh, just looking around. Family to family.
How do I get into this BART program?
Administration office. Segregation rounds. Got some balls up there that look like they were made out of cast material.
Alright, let's see. Oh my gosh.
If you zoom in, I don't even see the fabric to them. It's casting material.
Wow. What are you saying? I can't even read that handwriting.
Carota, maybe?
C-O-R-O-R-T.
Or...
or C-E-H-O, I don't know. Oh, come on, it doesn't always want to zoom out. Oh, those are the entrance stairs. These are the exit stairs. Right? $19.90. There's a clear view.
You bring us some food?
Lacey C.
Maybe it's the gal on the desk here, but she's kind of gone missing.
That lady just ran back to the town that I'm recording through this.
Hey, your food is here. Don't worry, I'm getting out of here.
That's for that.
They keep popping out and complaining.
Here's one on the
right. Oh, look, there's a deputy all the way at the end looking at me.
What seems to be the ossifer problem?
Oh, now they're disgusting at the end of the hallway. A real dep and a guard. Hey, Brandon.
Let's go, Brandon.
I think I need another beer.
I don't know how was that. I don't know who did that.
Play a song on my phone. You're still recording right now.
No, like, sorry.
Yeah.
I've seen this door.
Let's see. Here we go. Let me get a little song going for you. I got this saved.
You think that we're in a circus in this freaking place?
Sounds like a circus.
Swear to God. A whole bunch of pigs around here and whatnot.
Brown colored pigs.
Yeah. An invasive species, I hear. Come in and just take over the whole place. Threaten violence to anyone who doesn't comply.
They're back there angry as hell and powerless.
I think somebody said my name.
Could have.
And then I was just talking about overtime and shit. Instead of being angry through.
Excuse me?
Yeah.
You're excused.
Raven.
Oh, snap.
Yes?
The door is closing.
Huh?
So that's not a restricted area anymore?
Two elevators right there.
Two elevators. Good escape route on this one
right now. Right? Wonder what information she left for us on the computer screen. Let's see, from Tammy Jonathan.
Guys, if you could just come out here and answer a few questions for me.
Are
I got Tammy's email address. Oh, and Lacey's.
You got Tammy and Lacey's email address?
Yeah, right there on the screen.
Yeah, that's fun, man. That's fun. They shouldn't left that up.
No.
Especially, I mean, I guess
they're talking wondering. About the only person they think they have a wrong phone number for is Ronnie Feedback. Shame, shame, shame.
Alright, I think that we've seen probably about as much as there is to see around here.
Oh, there's a phone number for Lacey right there, too.
There's a phone number for Lacey?
Yeah. Right there on that paper. Telephone 812-565-5958.
Should I call it? Let me just call it real quick. Could you say it again for me so I could?
812-565-5958. And that's Lacey Chandler.
I know a few Chandlers, so. Actually, let me go right back to the beginning of it here. Yeah, we'll copy it. Copy. Start 67. No, goddammit. I needed to get an 812-565-89. Is that right?
Let me find it. 565-59. I think that's a 5.
It's 5958.
5958.
I'll try that here.
It's either that or it's 39.
Should we take all their paper?
Debbie.
Hi.
Available to take your call. Uh-oh. Please leave a message.
Is it 5 or 3?
It's a 5.
Well, I guess Debbie ain't available.
Debbie?
She's probably on the wrong number. I don't know, man. Let's see if I can get any of this shit.
I mean, I guess it could be. She looks like a 5 to me, though. Confidential attorney correspondence.
All right, so we actually got the, we get our paper, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
I think it's time to head out of here. We're just leaving short on paper. We want to make sure that we're driving safe and shit out here.
Some more important documents. Let's see what we got here. What's this? Notice of small claim.
It's pig poop.
Made out of pig poop.
Yeah, pig paper.
To that county courthouse.
I think we should go to the. I think this county's fine because even the sheriffs are gonna. They're gonna be fine today.
Right.
I think we should go to Brown County, which is west a little bit.
Okay.
And they haven't seen anything like this.
Let's do it.
Did you get some good content from the city hall?